fucking does.
Whatever happened to childhood? We're all scared of the kids in our neighborhood. They're not small, charming and harmless. They're a violent bunch of bastard little shits. And anyone who looks younger than me makes me check for my wallet and my phone and my keys. And I'm tired of being tied up, always being on the lookout for thieving kids. We're all wondering how we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care. And if there's no such thing as society anywhere, then all the rich folks act surprised when a sense of community dies. But you just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher, fuck the kids. So it seems a little bit rich to me, the way the rich only ever talk of charity. In times of the 70s, a broken down economy, not even the upper tier was needing to help. But as soon as things look brighter, yeah, the grin gets wider and the grip gets tighter. And for every teenage tracksuit mugger, there's a guy in a suit who wouldn't lift a finger for anybody else. Well, when we now we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care. There's no such thing as society anywhere. And all the rich folks act surprised when all sense of community dies. But you just close your eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. What's going on? That's your fuck the kids. Until the generation raised on the welfare state, enjoying all its benefits and did just great. But as soon as they were settled as the richest for the rich, they kicked away the ladder, told the rest of us that life's a bitch. And it's no surprise that all the fuck-ups didn't show up until the kids had grown up. But no one ever smiles or ever helps a stranger. Is it any fucking wonder our society's in danger of collapse? So all the kids are bastards, but don't blame them, yeah, they learn by example. When the folks who sold the future for the highest bid, that's right,
one more time,
that's a fuck the kids.
Thank you very much.